ブレイキングニュース、バンジーシャンジューワルフリーファイトザダファメーションロスートアゲンストヒトシ松本オブダウンタウンバンジーシャンジューハズショウガ、ウィリングニストゥファイトイガ、ロスートアゲンストヒトシ松本、ア、メンバーオブザコメディードオダウンタウン、スイーキングダミジズフォーダファメーションブートゥアーガーアーティクルイガ、ウィークリーマガジン、ヒトシ松本アズクワオティットアズセインクイガガーアーティクルパブリストインウィークリーバンシャーガレジングザットヒーフォストア、ウーマントゥーパーフォームア、セクシャルアクト、He has filed to a lawsuit against the publisher, Bungie Shanju, for damage to his reputation, seeking 550 million yen in damages and restoration of his reputation by collecting the article, at the first oral argument held at the Tokyo District Court on the 28th, the Bungie Shanju side commented on the article, saying, the plaintiff,Who is at the top of Japan's entertainment industry not only in the comedy world but also in name and reality, has consented to multiple women. This is reporting the fact that he engaged in sexual acts without obtaining sexual intercourse. He said, expressing a stance of free contesting the case and demanding that the complaint be dismissed.In light of the recent social trend in which sexual assault by powerful people has become a social issue, it is clear that the plaintiff, who is in a position of having a strong influence on society, has acted in a manner that disregards the dignity and human rights of women. Reports concerning facts of public interest on the other hand, Matos Motos side has stated that there is no objective evidence that he forced her to perform sexual acts, and it will have a fatal negative impact on her entertainment activities and lower her social reputation. Matos Motos side also requested that the name date of birth and facial photo of the woman mentioned in the article be revealed.Stating that she cannot confirm or deny the facts, and identify the woman. In response, Bungie Shanju said, the plaintiff requests information that would allow him to identify which women, as he remembers engaging in the acts reported in the article with numerous women. I will not respond at this time. The next closed hearing will be held online on June 5th.Before the trial, 松本 himself said, I have always wanted to make people laugh. I am simply confused, frustrated, and saddened by the absurdity of my claims being drowned out and not being accepted. I hope that the truth will be conveyed to the world. I want to do comedy as soon as possible, he commented.